Meghan Markle and Prince Harry are due to move into Windsor-based Frogmore Cottage for the arrival of baby Sussex this month. Where are Prince Harry and Meghan Markle currently living? The Duke and Duchess of Sussex are expecting their first child this month, they have hinted. Their first child apparently warrants an all-new space, as the couple has decided to move from their residence at Kensington Palace to the cozy Frogmore Cottage in Windsor. The Duke and Duchess are currently waiting for contractors to finish a slew of renovations on the house. Where do Meghan and Harry live? Meghan and Harry were originally due to move out of their home at Kensington Palace's Nottingham House last week around March 24. However, according to a royal source speaking to The Sun, workers weren't quite ready with impressive renovations being done. Instead, the house is expected to be ready 4 weeks after the fact, meaning the couple will likely move in within the next 2 weeks. Speaking to The Sun, a source close to the royals said, "It's been all hands to the pump. The builders have worked all week whatever the weather. But they keep making changes, particularly on the layout." Meghan and Harry's new house is supposed to be particularly advanced, with a set of high-tech installments and new rooms likely prolonging construction. Vanity Fair royal reporter Katie Nicholl revealed a few details about the ongoing renovations. Among refurbishments will be a whole new yoga studio, a double staircase and a new grand fireplace. Naturally, there will also be an all-new room for baby Sussex as well. Prince Harry is also eyeing some technological upgrades, which could make the phone controllable from their smartphones. These upgrades suggest there will be a while before the Sussexes can move into their new place. However, one source has said they could be moving into Frogmore Cottage within a matter of days. Talking to the Sunday Express, they said, "They haven't spent their first night there yet, but it's only a matter of days now." If this is the case, Meghan and Harry will be moving in soon before their child is born.